Hey, Mags, this is a diesel truck that we have here. It's on our website. So I'm just leaving for today, and I'm sorry, it's not quite the details that may help you, but if you're interested in this, it's a 2018 EcoDiesel.